Tada! Ganda, guys! Did you like it?
Hi, guys! Welcome back to our YouTube channel. So, for today's video, gagawa tayo ng cabbage and eggs recipe. So, ngayon, may natira kasi akong cabbage or repolyo. Actually, masisira na nga siya.
Sama ako ulit kay Ma.
So, ngayon, yes, kasama ko si Ate Ria ulit.
Opo, because I got to learn to make like.
Okay. So ito, tatanggalin ko na lang yung part na may sira or damage. So half lang naman yung gagamitin ko dito. Siyempre, kailangan natin ng
eggs.
And lettuce. Lalagyan ko pa rin siya neto. Tsaka...
And also sweet pickles.
Hindi, hindi yan kasama. Gusto lang ni Ria. Hindi kasama. And then, ketchup.
Ketchup.
My favorite. Then, of course, salt and pepper to taste. Okay. So, let's start. So, tanggal natin yung part na may sira.
Yes, sir.
Yes, loko. Diba? Sayang kasi. Dang, so, naisip ko na lang na iluto kaysa sa masira siya ng tuluyan.
So, I think it's gonna get extra spoiled.
Yeah, so yun pa lang naman. Pero kung tumagal-tagal pa to is marami na siyang madadamage. So, half lang yung kailangan natin.
Looks like you order a brand new salad, Mom. Yup.
Yan. So, half lang yung kailangan natin. Tariman natin.
Cut
lang natin siya ng maninipis. Yan. So, ganito lang siya maninipis.
Okay.
Yan. So, ganito lang siya.
You put it in the bowl. You need to put the whole thing.
Hugasan muna natin to.
Guys, so my favorite vegetable is mom is cooking right now.
Di ba yung favorite ng broccoli?
My favorite is broccoli.
Yan, so tapos na natin siyang hugasan. Ngayon, wow. Next nating gagawin is lagyan na natin siya ng eggs. So, meron tayong
tatlo. We need to crack that?
Yeah. We need to crack the egg.
And we put it to the pan, right? Oh,
dito na.
Okay. Wow, that looks so yummy. But I probably don't like lettuce that much. I don't know why eggs are so small. These are the ladies.
Ayan, so nalagay na natin tatlong egg. Haluin natin.
Okay.
Ayan.
Tapos, syempre, I'm holding the phone.
Lagyan natin siya ng
pepper. That, what's that called? Pepper?
Yeah, pepper and salt.
Okay, we put a little bit salt, Mom. A little bit. A little bit more. And that's done.
Yeah.
Okay, it's one more. Oh, come on. Okay, we have to halo. Meron tayong halo.
And then after neto, ipiprito na natin siya.
What did you say?
Piprito. Fried.
Okay.
Pifry na natin. Pifry.
Wow!
Ayan, so ipa-fry na natin ito ngayon. Yeah. Sige, haluin mo muna na.
How do I do it? Like this?
Anong pinipipare ko yung pan?
Like this, ma'am?
Hindi, muna ito. Habang nagbablog kami ngayon, ang lakas ng ulan sa labas. So, ito na lang yung libangan namin ni Ate Rina. So, habang si Matt tulog or si Matt binabantayan ng daddy niya, kami dalawa ay gumagawa ng food para sa aming
pagkain.
Family, pagkain.
Pagkain! Yeah, pwede tayo magkain. If ayaw mo magkain.
It's sa aming pagkain. So, kaming dalawa.
This is where I
prepare. Tapos, kami si Riam, tsaka si Matt, tsaka si Daddy, hinihintay nila kami mag-prepare ng food.
So, wow! Another view, I went here and
so, ayun. So, i-fry na natin ito ngayon.
So, we put cooking oil. Go, ma'am. We don't have no oil, so we use that pan. Okay, and we put the lettuce and eggs.
No, it's not lettuce, it's cabbage.
Oh, it's cabbage.
Repolyo.
Yeah. We put corn.
Pwede kayong gumamit ng non-stick pan na bilog or basta non-stick pan para hindi siya ano. Tapos ibubuhusan natin.
Okay, let's do this. Oh, it's on! It's on! It's on!
Yan.
There we go.
So, may natira pa. So, pangalawang batch.
Very, very big one. Surely, a big one.
Yan. So, ganyan lang siya. Fry lang natin. Pwede itong breakfast. Pero mas
yeah,
masarap.
And also,
pero mas masarap yung sa breakfast talaga.
Opo, and also dessert.
Dessert?
Yeah, it looks like a dessert to me.
Maybe appetizer, pero...
Ooh, yummy, dessert. That looks yummy.
Yeah, we'll wait. Then, so madali lang to. You think, Riam, kaya mong gawin to mag-isa?
Nope.
Hindi mo pa to kaya. Okay, pabaliktad natin.
Okay guys, we're going to put it in the square plate. I probably that's the name.
Hindi na siya buo.
Wow. But at least you can try again, Mom.
Why? Look on.
But at least you can try again.
And then the other one. Hi. So guys, ayun, tapos na ang ating cabbage with egg. So nilagay ko lang siya sa square na plate. Tapos, opo. Next natin gagawin is lalagyan natin siya ng ketchup.
Okay.
Tapos, lalagyan natin siya ng
is that
ham.
Ham, yummy guys.
Yeah,
but we didn't cook it. Oh,
so,
okay.
Ham na.
I cooked that ham, I forgot.
Okay. para lang siya maging special.
Opo.
So, we cut the ham. Pinrito na namin itong ham. Actually, ang nagluto na ito is si...
Me! It's me! Wow! You didn't see it. I told you. Oh, that's yummy. Ang sarap. Okay, guys. We're gonna pat-taste and see what lasa is.
So, guys, ayun. So, tapos na ang ating cabbage with egg. Tapos, nilagyan lang natin siya ng ham sa ibabaw para mukhang special.
Sana all.
Special. Bago natin i-serve. Pwedeng mas madami. Pwedeng, depende sa inyo kung ilan kayo. So, kami lang naman. So, ito na. So, ito try na natin.
How do I even get this?
Yeah, you get, yan. Take this one, oh. Kuha ka ng ham, and then kuha ka ng cabbage.
It tastes like fried chicken.
Oh, chicken?
It tastes yummy.
Kasi may egg.
A little bit.
Pwedeng ganito na kayo yan. Depende sa inyo kung kasama nyo na ang bread. Top. Kahit hindi ganun ka-perfect yung pagkakaluto sa kanya, pero hindi talaga ganun. Dapat buo pa rin yun.
Sarap, everybody. It's super yummy. It's kind of, it's very, very yummy, but the salad is pretty good with the eggs on, but it was pretty good.
Sarap.
That was yummy. That was yummy.
Sobrang sarap. Hindi sayang yung cabbage. Diba? Itong cabbage na ito, pwede ko ulit lutuin siyang ibang class naman. Since panahon ng cabbage ngayon, so mura. So, samantalahin natin. Tsaka guys, ang cabbage is pampatanggal ng stress. So, kung stress ka, lutuin mo na to. Kumain ka ng maraming cabbage.
Sana all.
Ayan, so that's it guys. So, thank you so much for watching. And
thank you for watching everybody. And see you later to the next videos.
Yeah. Yes. Bye.